I'll start off with AI. The days in between after AI where they weren't that good to now, Philly fans haven't changed. They love their team. They love their ball club. They come out and support. Obviously, you know, riding the winning streak, you know, and also you add in Villanova, you add in the Eagles, obviously that helps as well. But it's always been, you know, kind of rowdy coming here. You've been attacking the season for Toronto, obviously playoffs, you got a different gear. How do you find that extra gear knowing how hard you put this year? I don't know, I'm just trying to stay in the group. You know, is it about getting to another level? Listen, I'm playing at a high level right now, and I want to continue that. You know, I want to go into the postseason healthy, you know, get our team healthy. You know, that's the only thing that matters to me. You know, we lost another one tonight at Rodney, and you know, we was already out with both our point guards, so. You know, that's just been my concern all season. It's not been about me.
We haven't really talked about this, but it looks like you're going to play alongside Jeff Green in the playoffs, that 3-4 combo. And you guys both put up monster numbers since you've been doing it. What kind of challenges does that present, having both of you on the floor together?
We're multi-dimensional, both offensively and defensively. We can guard 1-5. And we can play 1-5 for the most part. You know, Jeff can bring the ball up in our delay actions and, you know, get the ball moved from side to side. And I can do that as well. So we kind of work well together. So, you know, I love the way he played tonight. He's very aggressive. Got smalls on him. He put him on the block and made him pay. He had his shot. He knocked him down. He also got into the lane, you know, finished a few times. So it was great to know that.
LeBron, even though you had a situation, you lost the game, because you're down 30, you come almost all the way back to tie and win it, does that help the team moving forward with the playoffs, knowing that no matter what the adversity is, that they can come at?
I mean, you don't want to be in that situation. You're down 30 in the postseason, that can lose your series. You don't want to know. You don't want to hang your hat on saying, oh, okay, well, you know, we can come back from you know, deficits like that. You want to try to play well, but we know we're capable of it as far as that. You know, we came back last night, we came back today. So it's all about defense, and when we defend, we can, you know, do some real good things offensively.
One last question.
LeBron, are you remaking House Party with Spring Hill?
I am, and you know, we've been in the writer's room for the last couple months, just trying to put everything together, so you know, it should be fun.
Was that one of the films you grew up watching?
It is. It's one of the films that I grew up watching. And when I got in high school, I was like, I hope someday I could. I didn't say I could be a part of it, but I was like, that would be some cool stuff. Just being everybody having fun and, you know, just, you know, no drama, you know, and we had a couple of things going in the movie, but just having fun. And, so I'm happy to be a part of that franchise, that's for sure.
Thanks, everybody.
I appreciate it.
Thank you. Curry comes so close and sustain the energy. Fast-paced game.
Well, I mean, we dug ourselves down. So, I mean, we're a prideful team, and the only way we get back into the game is just try to get scrappy and play a little bit more physical, make some shots. So, you know, listen, we're down 30. You know, and to us to come all the way back, you know, it just shows that we're capable of doing. But at the same time, every, you know, offensive rebound here or missed shot, or, you know, we got a, you know, JR had a great front to post on Ben. They tried to lob it over the top. And me and Jetty we was thinking the same thing at the same time. We was like, okay, you go get it. And then we both was like, no, let's both get on the break. And then they get it. JJ Redick gets a shot at the buzzer. So, you know, when you got to come back from that, you know, it's just tough. But yeah, we played a good game.
What was the key for them in terms of their first half execution?
It was their pace. It was our turnovers and their pace. We turned the ball over. They made us pay. You know, and they were flying. You know, they knew we was coming in on a back-to-back, so, you know, I'm pretty sure that their point of emphasis was to get up and down, kind of see the run of their legs, and it took us a while to kind of get into the game.
How is it different with them playing now without Embiid versus when you guys have faced him before?
Not at times.